My first question to you, sir, is that five Rafales obviously don't make a strike package. What exactly could be the signaling here, or is it just simply a familiarization exercise with no actual hostile intentions?
Well, all fighter pilots and all over the world, in periods of tension, they fly closer to border or in the border areas to familiarize themselves with that terrain that they would be operating in future. In this particular case, these were border fam areas where probably the Rafale pilots wanted to see their airborne radar performance, particularly performance of their air-to-ground radar site, the part of it, so that when it comes to weapons employment, how would their radar operate? And moreover, probably in this particular sortie, I also think that they made some landing approaches close to on the lay airfield. Now, why did they do that? Is probably for two reasons. One is the morale of the local people. They wanted to boost that. And second, the morale of the thousands of Indian Army soldiers. When they would hear the noise of this aircraft affair, or they would hear about it, definitely that's a morale booster for the soldiers. Now, particularly when those soldiers see a very long, daunting winter ahead, for which they are ill-equipped because they were employed in emergency. So what I see is Indian forces trying to boost the morale of their own people. Now, why the media frenzy so much? Why the media, Indian media, played so much? I think there are three probable reasons besides that morale boosting. First is the distract the people's, the 1.3 billion people's attention away from COVID-19, where the Modi government has definitely not performed well, and it is all over the media, all over the print and electronic media. Second is the shrinking economy, which Mr. Modi came as a champion of boosting its economy. I think this particular time when his economy has shrunk by 24%, they needed some distraction. And this is one of those distractions that they brought Rafale to the border areas and then given them full media coverage. The third one is, which is more military in nature, the landmass that they have lost to China in this since April skirmishes. So probably they wanted to distract their own people for these very reasons, the reasons of economy, the poor performance in COVID, and the land, thousands of kilometers lost to the Chinese Air Force, Chinese people.